freeze, raccoon!
How can I freeze when my heart warms at the very sight of you?
Shut up, Ringtail! I don't know what you're doing here in China, but I'm sure it can't be good for whoever owns this place.
You must only have eyes for me if you're too blind to see what's going on around here.
All I see is a pathetic thief who's escaped justice for far too long.
I'm proud to be a thief, especially when I'm stealing from a vicious extortionist like the Panda King. Open your eyes, detective. These quaint temples are a front for an illegal explosives factory.
Don't try to confuse the issue. You criminals are all the same, and none of you can escape justice.
Vessels burst in my brain while figuring this out. The code had better be 231. Amazing! Colonel Reed Cooper's time stopper technique. Press the triangle button and execute a flashbang that will stun all guards in the world for a few seconds. I can see how this might be useful and entertaining too.
At long last, the Thievius Raccoonus restored to its original state. The first time I held the whole thing under my arm since I was 8 years old. The same weight that all my ancestors had felt beneath their arms as they had passed it on. Although, while other family members may have been great thieves, they all inherited the book. I got a chance to earn it. I had taken down the Fiendish Five, having used the moves my ancestors taught me, and become a master thief along the way. The time had come for me to chronicle my own adventures into the great book. This is gonna be fun.